heartbroken by the words of my senator, because I now live in this area. Although I find it interesting that, Senator, you brought up Hurricane Andrew, because my parents' home was in Vermont when Hurricane Andrew hit. And I remember this community coming together, regardless of the color of our skin or what language we spoke, to rebuild. And that's what we're here to do today. We're here to come together and to say to, not only to the senator who uttered his horrible words, but to the leadership of Tallahassee, that this is not okay. And saying that these are bad words and sending out releases about it, that's nice, but it's not enough. You have to remove him. Or, like has been said here today, we'll work on removing ourselves. Because this community needs to be represented by people we can be proud of, by people who respect our diversity, which is our strength.